Strictly Come Dancing's second live show on Saturday got off to a fiery start as Craig Revel Horwood took a sarcastic swipe at fellow judge Anton Dubeka for failing to spot Katie McGlynn's mistakes during her jive with partner Gorka Marquez. Former Coronation Street star Katie, 28, took to the floor this week to perform a jive to Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo, and while she gave it her all, Craig spotted a fair few mistakes and told off his co-star for failing to pick up on the errors. The drama comes amid reports Strictly bosses had reportedly grown frustrated that Katie's filming schedule for Hollyoaks have conflicted with her strict dance training. After Shirley and Motsi gave their verdicts on the dance and pointed out Katie's mistakes, Anton revealed he didn't see the errors as he remarked, "Luckily for you, I didn't actually notice the mistakes. I might have been jotting something down, so you might have got one past me. I enjoyed the performance and your acting, you're a fine actress. You brought that to the performance." However, Craig didn't appear impressed by Anton being distracted, quipping, "Anton, you need to keep a watchful eye, darling. A little note there for Anton." His comments were met with boos from the audience, while Anton laughed off the dig. Then listing his own slew of criticisms, Craig called out Katie for having no retraction, being stompy, having no sharpness or stamina, finishing off his rant by adding, "You were flagging by the end." Picking up on Craig's scathing swipe, Claudia later quipped as Katie and Gorka arrived to get their scores, "First things first, can somebody get Craig some chocolate?" Katie and Gorka were rewarded 21 points out of a possible 40. It comes as Strictly are reportedly frustrated over the star's Hollyoaks filming commitments clashing with her rehearsals for the show. The soap siren is currently juggling her role playing Becky Quentin on the Channel 4 soap with grueling rehearsals for the BBC dance show alongside professional partner Gorka. However, it's said Strictly bosses are unimpressed the star's filming at Hollyoaks Liverpool studios are cutting into her vital dance training, with it reported tensions are rising backstage. A source revealed to The Sun, tensions seem to be rising as the actress struggles to juggle her two major commitments. There is no suggestion that Katie herself is to blame. She is being pulled in one direction by Hollyoaks and in the other by Strictly. They added of the former Coronation Street star, "But Therese, no doubt she is exhausted by her schedule and she isn't getting in as much practice as she would like with Gorka, who's even arranged rehearsal sessions in Manchester to make life easier for her." When contacted by Mail Online, a Hollyoaks spokesperson said, "Earlier this week exterior scenes were delayed by wet weather. We then rescheduled a scene so Katie could attend her training. We will all be rooting for her tonight." Mail Online have contacted Strictly representatives for comment. The TV star, who resides in Manchester, at present spends a large proportion of her week in Liverpool filming scenes as Becky, a role which she landed in June this year, before travelling back down south for the Strictly live shows at weekends. Last weekend, the Rochdale-born beauty finished in the middle of the table with 22 points following her and Gorka's fiery tango. However, Strictly representatives have made it clear that the blame doesn't lay at Katie's door in the situation, with a spokesperson telling the publication, "The suggestion that Strictly production is disappointed in Katie for any reason is categorically untrue."